I am Mark Taylor, and I am the music director at Good Hope Missionary Baptist Church in Third Ward, where Dr. D.Z. Cofield is the pastor. I like Good Hope because it feels like family. It's a pretty large church, but there's so many relationships there. And I love the fact the church is 143 years old, and there are people there who have been there that I've met that have been there all of their lives. So you have people in their 80s, 90s, and some over 100 that have been there forever. You know, so it's a real family-oriented church. My role is the director of magnification. And what that is, I provide leadership and pastoral care for about 10 ministries at the church. We have three adult choirs, three functioning dance ministries, a theater arts ministry, bell choir, signing ministry. Beyond me feeling like it's my calling in life, I mean, I would do music even if I had to do it for free, because it's just something that's in me. I think my role is important because I think it's good to have vision or purpose, and I think that good leadership instills vision and purpose into the people that are under them so that what God has called us collectively to do, we can accomplish. We were in the middle of service, and Pastor Cofield said that he had a special presentation, and he introduced Miss Sunny Messiah, and she came up and announced it, and it really caught me by surprise. Really did. It's greatly appreciated. It's always nice to know that the people around you see what you do and recognize it and appreciate it. So, you know, it's a wonderful honor, and I'm very humbled and appreciative. So my philosophy is that everything that my hands are able to do, everything that God puts in my heart to do, I'm going to work as hard as I can to accomplish it so that I can leave a legacy for people, so that I can leave something tangible for people to know that I've passed this way, and just to hear God say, well done.
It worked for me. And you're wearing your gift well.